do the good old gear rundown. What's in the Ex Mortis arsenal?
All of our gear? Let's see. I use Marshall. JCM 2000, the same head I've used for forever, and I don't know. I think I will always use that. We'll see. I mean, no endorsements for that because, you know, it's untouchable. But, JCM 2000, Chase uses the PV 6505 head, and Cody uses the Fender Bassman, which sounds amazing, actually, for bass, considering, because I'm an Ampeg kind of guy when it comes to bass, but his Fender Bassman sounds phenomenal, too. You know our guitarists. We have Vs. Got to have a fucking DeSharp V look.
Well, I've noticed a lot of people use the V because it's actually easier if you're singing and playing.
It feels good. Yeah, for some reason, I've always felt right with it, at least for Ex Mortis. I guess the way it rests, like with my stance, it's like just perfect to like stand like that and have the microphone right there. Yeah. So yeah, I could see that, and a lot of people might feel the same way, you know. So yeah.
Awesome. So before we go, I'd like to thank you so much for your time today.
Thank you.
Is there just anything else with Ex Mortis you would like to promote that you're allowed to say, of course?
I can't say too much right now, but we got a lot of plans for this year. So just stay tuned and watch out for what's coming up in 2020. So
awesome.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, brother.
Thank you, man.
Everybody, Ex Mortis, Legions of the Undead EP. Pick that up if you haven't already. This is Alex from Heavy New York, NAMM 2020. We'll see you next time.